I'm here with Anthony Randolph, all-time great for LSU, now with the Warriors. Anthony, you're here getting your pictures taken for trading cards. Did you ever collect cards as a kid?
Oh, yeah. I got like three big stack of trading card books. My uncle started collecting them. I kind of took over from him.
Do you still have your cards?
Yeah, I still got them. My grandma has them, so.
Any favorite cards that you remember collecting as a kid?
I got a couple of Jordan cards, some rookie cards, so they're probably worth a lot of money right now.
Now, when you were a kid, did you ever imagine or dream about the day that you'd be featured at a trading card?
Oh, no. This is a dream come true. I mean, I never thought it was possible.
And what do you think about card collecting as a hobby for kids?
Oh, I think it's a great thing to do. I mean, just to have some of your favorite players, have their pictures, and one day hopefully be worth a little bit of money.
And we've got a lot of LSU fans in top TV audience. What were some of your best moments playing ball for LSU?
Them Florida games, the home games. I mean, the crowd was really energetic, and it was just a great experience. I think it's probably one of the best schools in the country.
Yeah, you had a great summer league. Don Nelson's raving about you. What'd you think of the summer league?
Oh, I loved it. I had fun. I mean, all my coaches just told me to come out and play and have fun.
The number four, any significance?
Oh, no. I had this number since the eighth grade when I first started playing basketball, and I kind of changed it toward the end of high school, so I'm kind of getting back to my roots, I guess you could say.
And the most popular question we get from kids are, do you have a nickname?
Slim, I guess.
What is it?
Slim.
Cool.
Yeah.
And any image in particular you want to see yourself on that first trading card?
Me dunking on somebody.
Good deal, man. Hey,
yeah. Have a great season. Anthony, how do you feel about running some point forward?
Oh, I can't wait. I mean, it's a dream come true. I always wanted to be a point guard. I mean, that's every big man's dream, and I finally be able to do it, so.